Hello, buddy. It is Lucky Place, and welcome back to RimWorld. Things are mixed. Yeah, it's really mixed here. I don't know. We're okay. We survived a few raids. The poison ship over here, though these are pretty much thanks to some of the raiders that saved us. Wow. You guys have the arborists, knives, fists. There's a heroes over here. I think we're okay in terms of medicine. Food is alright. Donna's not in too much of a good mood, but she's sleeping right now, so she'll be better. Back, what are you up to? Okay. Olga is reaching the age where he can probably move on some soon. For now, we gotta carry on. I was trying to recruit some of these people. Maybe all of them. To be honest, yeah. First of all, I need a crafter. Probably James, since he's a good crafter. Are you guys clean? Oh! Cool. That was quick. Yeah, I expected it to be so quick, but I don't want to complain. Right, you grab an arbalest or something, King. Quick one arbalest or whatever. Right, firefight patient. You won't, doctor. I'll let you get a nurse though, since you have a sort of passion for it. No hall plus, no flick. No, nothing to flick anyways. Go hunt. Hunt the second party, but most part, first of all, we need you to craft. Actually, a great shot, but you should get you a gun. Stevie? You're not that good of a shot, so, where are you? Sure. Get over here real quick, and, Espolia, please get over here as well. Maybe we'll take his, laser rifle. Gear. Drop this. Where'd it go? Where did your laser rifle go? What? No, that's not right. I dropped it on the floor. Where the heck did it go? They just disappear? I gotta check the log. Filth. I'm being head trip. That's not fair. I need a weapon. I don't lose my mind, right? It's not anywhere. I got bullcrap. Seems are fairly stable at the moment. Except need one more bedroom somewhere. Maybe we can make another apartment complex over here. Maybe fit one over here. Is this rich soil? One over here, maybe rich soil and mud. Dang it. Too much mud. Also, I should mine this out so we can make a passage through here. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Okay, good luck. Actually, before you do that, sure. Actually, before you do, actually start, why don't you clean the room? I'm not sure if having a dirty room affects anything. Room sushi sufficient is 60%. Sure. Eat some, eat up, and then. Clean the room first. It's a clean. Yeah, 88% much better. 94% even better. Alright, operate. Blackhack, are you operating? Okay, chatting. Operate on him first. Chimmy? Oh no, it's a hearth from the medieval mod, which is pretty useful considering we're playing a tribal start. General, are you okay? Peg leg is done, successful, awesome. Pete and Salia with a catching wood lock to the leg. What? Okay. Awesome. I thought I should be able to walk again, and we'll recruit her. Okay. How are we in terms of weapons? Jen has a fight, Blackmark has a. You should get like a better weapon. Melee weapon, I mean. Can we salvage these crappy weapons? Doesn't look like it, huh? You could get some like better armor now. Maybe we'll get some for you. Plated Dome helmet. I don't know what any of these are. They sound pretty cool though. Steel plates and tabard. More substantial, a full pig armor maybe. Or maybe we don't have the materials for it yet. Stuffed doll, drinking cup, crossbow, arbalest, longbow. Maybe a grenade sounds interesting. I'll buy it. 25 steel, 5 W bricks. Do you have any blue bricks? Okay, quicklime pitch. What the heck is quicklime pitch? How do you make it? Requires wood pitch glue and one limestone chunk. Is there any limestone on the map? I need chunks. Okay, there's some lysine over here, good. This could be a horrible idea, but I think we'll be okay. Just blow this open and then bail. Or maybe not, depending on what's inside after all. Does this burn actually? It does, so if we light on fire, we can just bail already. Okay, yeah, just let it burn and get out of here. Cool. If it's mechanoids, we should be able to take them out with the iron rifles. If it's something else, well, there should be some, whatchamacallit. Cross the plastic in here. We'll just have to wait and see, I guess. Backpack? Okay. Can you mine? You're not great at it, but you can, I suppose. If you like your crafters, I'll take you off crafting. We'll have you mine out this area over here so we can build another bedroom. Fire is spreading. It's going about soon, I think. Oh, not soon. It's going to be a while. Cool. You guys enjoyed your stay. Awesome. Yeah. Bye-bye. I don't want to get more people at this point since we have quite a lot now. This is actually horrible. It's almost definitely be mechanized in there, so but we have to get rid of it before we start going insane from it. Who are our best shots? Espiona? Espinoza? My bad. And Bowman? Yeah. We're going to get you the ion. We need ion rifles. Snow can't. Only Bowman and Espinoza can fight. We'll try to show it as a mortar. But hopefully we can get some friendlies before anything. James, what are you up to? Sure. Huh. Collapsed, okay. Did the whole area collapse? That's why they all died. By the way, the fire is going to consume all these walls, so we'll be able to see inside before this. I just hope there's nothing horribly horrible, so you have super strong in there. James, you're not the best shot, but I think it's either you and Stevie with the iron rifles. Here goes nothing. Also, how is this? I seriously feel like the whole area just collapsed. Awesome. Okay, can we go over that out? So, the freaking Goliath and a hound and a shock trooper. We should be okay, just show them all this info for now. Do you know Snow? Oh, Snow's medicine, right? I don't know what's over there. That's what we can do. Snow, please don't mess up. We have very limited supply of ammo, so I would very much prefer if you get everything. I'm disappointed. It really feels like the whole area just collapsed. I mean, it's not impossible considering how long the trailer lasted. Grenade launcher. Goliath, what do you have? He's a melee fighter. Auto cannon, shockless launcher. I want to kill the hound ASAP because he has grenade launcher. I'm disappointed. Maybe we should show this and so we can get them to come to us. I think we have to because otherwise we won't be able to destroy it. We'll have to fight in the open, which is going to get us killed. I really wish we had a catapult. I'm only gonna try that a little further. Medieval. Where's medieval research? We need to do that. If we run out of ammo and they're still out there, we're just going to revive them now. What's wrong with you? Are you hungry? They're hungry. They're Filonia? They're Filonia. Eat it. That's hungry. James. Are you hungry? You're hungry. Eat. You continue to disappoint me. Don't get over here. As soon as a man I better stop. Wait, why do you have a frickin'... I thought you had her. Why haven't there other guns? Do we not have any more guns? We have to. Fine. We don't know? Okay, you're dropping the rifle. Please don't have it disappear. Thank you. Equip this thing. You could Darbrust. You may have better stuff. We haven't hit anything. We're running out of ammo though. We can't make more anymore. James, get back up here. Okay, here they come. Pullman, force defense. They're melee attacking the star. James? Target the same things. Stevie, please shoot us before it gets too close. No, get out. Please be okay. James, shoot this thing. See if I need you in there. Oh, fudge. Back. Hold fire. James, get back up there. Stevie? Shh. Fine. Fire the Goliath. James, I need to lock down this. Fine, lock down this thing. Stevie, lock down the pound. Back off. Should be okay, good. Go. Donna? The main hacking sense on the door. Donna, ready your sword, ready to fight this thing. Ragnar, you too. You got a weapon. Great. I have a rage weapon on this. This one does not get back to back. Woman. Heal. Back. General. Yeah, of course, you're okay, good. James, get up there. Lock it down. Where's the grenade? James, back off. Okay. Just get. Okay, we should. Let's really look it back. Well, maybe you have shields, you'll be fine. Steve, back up. The wall is down, that's okay. Steve, get over here. It's just locked. Oh, thank God. Okay. Snow. Woman. Rest up. General, be ready to attend. Backlog, I need you to rebuild the wall. As soon as that Bowman, you guys. Head outside. You need to destroy that thing. Don't want you to. James? That went as well as it could possibly have. Who was the other guy? Snow? Woman? Who had the... Okay, James had the iron one. I'm sure go. Who was the other one? Stevie. Okay. Rest of Stevie. He did good. Where is that sperm? We need better defenses. Hopefully we get some, weapons even. Weapons, ammo, anything already. Charge answer, that's good. We don't have any weapons, or we don't have any, actually, we have weapon, or power. It's gonna be interesting. We have like one turret over here. Where is the mecha reactor? There it is. Never thought it. There it is. We'll put you over here. And then reinstall you over here. Let's see if it's just here, just more walls. Yeah, these glass rocks really did a number on the Sinja Ninja. If you clear it out for me, I'm not gonna complain. I think it did actually. That's why the music turned to more peaceful music. Though I haven't had the chance to name my colony yet, so maybe it's still. There we go. What's the cipher? Should we try to fight our way out? Don't know what's wrong with you. Sure. How are you doing? Good, he can't read after us, alright. We're going to lock the doors. Do you want to? Sure, rest up. We may have to get our iron cannon going. Oh, you're coming through here. Right. Omen, sorry to wake you, but please come meditate and see if you can have a force shield up. Stevie? Fine. James? You could die on rifle. Get over here. Good enough, get over here. Oh, you're kidding me. Well, this is hardly ideal. Who's our fighter? Wake up. Grab the iron rifle. Okay, never mind. Should be okay. Woman. Get over here, James. Get over here. What are you doing? I just will let you do whatever you want for now. As long as those other things are here. Please shoot Bowman. Awesome. Can we get... whatever. Good job, you guys. Fire is still spreading. Don't know what's going on behind these, but we'll find out soon enough. I hate these kind of major dangers, especially because it's just... a huge mess. There's walls everywhere, and we don't know the next picture we've seen. Might get ambushed on the way. Well, once these close out, we should be able to see what's inside here. Basically, is that you won't take, you're not a traitor, so you won't take our leather, wire bag leather, which is so valuable. Excuse me. It's too short range anyway, so I guess we won't take that. We could take some medicine off you. Many components, but we could take your food. But can we cheese it and recruit whoever is holding the railgun? I just recruit you. But you're not. You're not that bad, I guess. We could have you do art constantly. Are any of you Jedis, or Sith? Doesn't seem like it. Theater? Imperial Inquisition. It's impossible to recruit you. Want theater. I'll pay for the stuff, but I want theater. We'll buy the railgun because we definitely need it. Tavern infusion, sell that. We'll buy the medicine from you just in case. Anything else? There's no way we can afford a chemical store. We have no use for components at the moment. So this is what I have to do. Railgun, please haul it, so we don't have to, so we won't to go to waste. Vendor clock is done, Donna. Click the thank you. Espinosa, please you get the railgun, Bowman. You're a Jedi and you definitely deserve it. Bowman? Okay. You could do railgun. Who has major business? Don't know what's wrong with you. Beauty, feeling bad. Fine, whatever. Espinosa, you grab the carbine. What are you shooting? Are you shooting my door? James? He's out of range. Should be okay though, Bowman. I trust you, Bowman. Let James get over here. I'm seriously chasing my boar all the way down here. Screw you, Cypher. Screw you. Checking this door, aren't you? Get down here. Should be okay. You're serious. I'm kidding right now. Don't try to go down. James, go over here. She's holding up. Good job. That could have gone a bit better. So we get some, we did get some sacrifice out of it, so that should be up. We should be okay. Horrible timing for it, he knows that to go up his comment of Sato. Right, get your first hand stock. Here we go. Oh! About time. Right, how should we name this colony? This community is going to have a lot called Muddy Fortress because it's so much mud in our colony here. Vindale? No, we're going to call it something else. The I always hated this part of games, naming stuff. I'm just going to pick that name from FGO. Of course, I forgot as well. Shama something? Come on. Load already. Shall be a just wreck a bit because I have no idea what else to name it. Right, Dr. Wolfpick. I want the main gun, so please. Follow me again. Right, I think I'll be calling this episode here. I think we made a lot of progress. We cleared out this ancient danger by means of fire. Didn't get much out of it, but that's alright. There could be something over here. I don't really think so though. We'll have James try it out. Maybe, just maybe, we'll get some goodies in here. Oops. My bad. I want this one to stop us though. It says yes, so we can get better weapons. Arbalest? Yeah. I think we're okay. Take your medicine, yeah. And maybe he'll give you... I think you're good.
it's a great shot. That's currently using our rifle. Stevie? So that's good. Any review at all? Guess it wasn't done. Wait, it's a little. Simmer's almost over. Seems like going okay. As well as it can be. Get better to it there. Naturally, we also need a hearth because that's what's keeping this whole place running, to be honest. And we also get a few tables, I think, about it. Now, I just build a tiny bed table for now. Over here, but not sure what at the moment. So leave it as is. A little latrine over here, so you don't have to go all the way just to get wash up. Dola, you're already here. Please build this. And if you build that. Oh, we should also add this to the home area so we can. Never mind, it's out of the home area. Sora, please clean this room. A little bit interesting. General, please refill the hearth. And this will be used for a better now. A bit dull, but it could be worse. At least in your own bedroom. Oh. Well, I guess that answer shouldn't be surprised. It's the river after all. Right, I'm going to call this episode here. We did okay. We did okay. As these scenes are fairly stable. Once spring comes along, I will be replacing much of the area with much of the walls with limestone and not wood. It's only a lot of marble, it's only a lot of limestone too. We need a lot of stuff, to be honest. That's okay. We should just go in pretty slowly. But once we have this, maybe. Maybe we can get some catapults going. We still need to do the soil reclamation so we can actually get, use all this muddy space. Careful? Nope. Carnivores? Nope. But yeah. There were a few close calls, but we did good. We did good. Can you do any sarcophagus now? Think about it. We can. We can think about what we can crypt now. But that's for next time. For now, thank you for watching. And I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.